It's Mini Monday. Hey guys, what's up? Welcome back to Mini Monday. Today we're going to talk about cheat sheets. Now cheat sheets, they are not exam questions or dumps or anything like that. Cheat sheets are just a very easy, concise way to remember information. So I'm going to show you some of the cheat sheets that I found. These are spread out across networking, cybersecurity, Linux, and AWS, GCP, and Azure. I'll show you some of my favorites and then I'll list a whole bunch in the description below. Now all of these cheat sheets have been created by other people. I didn't create any of these, so I'm going to link directly to the source. That way they get credit for the huge amount of effort that they've went to create these things. But that also means that I don't control those websites, so whenever you go to these web pages, just double check and make sure everything you're doing, just double check it with another source. And I don't control anything that's on these websites, so just remember that too. I'm going to show you one of the first ones that I found. This was a really good one, and it's all about networking, especially if you're doing your CCNA. This one here is a Cisco cheat sheet, and it lists out lots of quick snippets and scripts. It gives you all the general sections. You can go down through here, and it takes you through all of the different steps to create and basically make a lot of the changes you would usually do on a Cisco switch or a Cisco router. In terms of cybersecurity, another good cheat sheet is created by Code Academy. These guys have a number of different cheat sheets here available. You can click into some of these and it obviously gives you quick snippets of information about what they are. Again, if you're studying for cybersecurity or you're in this area, it's always good to have this information to hand. If you work in cloud and you're probably going to be going for those cloud certifications, then it's always good to have some cloud-based cheat sheets as well. Here's one that I found, and it's based on AWS. This one lists out all of the AWS services and gives you a quick description of actually what they are. For Azure, this is one that I have found here, and it is the Microsoft Azure Developers Cheat Sheet. This guy has listed out all of these various different services, and it gives a quick description of what they are. If you go all the way down here to the bottom, you'll see there is links to all of these different services. These links bring you to the documentation that's on the Microsoft website as well, which is quite handy. For GCP, Google have created this developer cheat sheet. So this lists out all of the services, and as you can see, it's done by color, which is really cool. If I click into networking, I can see all of the different services that they have. Again, I can open up any of these and it brings me to the documentation on that page and tells me exactly what it is. If you're into Linux, you obviously want to have a cheat sheet that helps you remember all of the commands. This is one that I found here. This is the Linux cheat sheet, and it brings you down and shows you all of the different commands, the description, and gives you the various options you can choose, along with good examples of how you would actually use those commands on Linux. Now, as I mentioned previously, whenever you're doing certifications, sometimes you'll find cheat sheets out there that will help you. Somebody has summarized all of the topics out there into small, easy, digestible pieces of information. So I want to show you one around the Security Plus that I found. This is on this cheatography.com website. This is for the CompTIA Security Plus exam. This guy has went down, he's given you all the exam objectives. There is a number of different attacks. Again, the whole purpose of this is just to get you to remember the information that you need for the particular exam. Whenever I was doing my CISP certification, there is a bunch of stuff that you have to read and learn. So there's a lot of CISP based cheat sheets, and this is one that I found. This has been created by this guy, Jeffrey. He's listed a lot of the CISP resources that he actually used for studying for his exam. So if you get all the way down here, he's got some reference material as well, and then along with the various different domains. So if I click into one of these domains, you can see he's broken it down here and he's added a lot of the information that you would need to know. Again, this is a lot easier to fly through, especially when you're getting close to the exam and you just want to quickly read up on some of the major topics. There is some other exams here that I found. This is around the AWS Foundations exam. This one here is around the AZ-900 Azure exam. And this last one here is around Google Cloud. And this is just a handy cheat sheet on all of those services. So again, cheat sheets are your friend and they will help you, especially if you're studying for exams. They will also help you when you finish your exams and you just need to remember how to do quick and easy things. I've built a lot of these in the past on myself, so it's always good to keep these in your back pocket. Hope this was helpful. Thanks for watching as always. If you like the content, then please consider subscribing, and I will see you again next Monday for another Mini Monday.